features several Hanukkah songs, including Baruch Shem Hanukkah, Hanukkah Oy Hanukkah, that features a trumpet soloist on a klezmer-style solo, and Malzor, which means Rocks of Ages. We hope you enjoy. Throughout this medley.
Thank you. which we hope will help jazz up the holiday spirit tonight.
Thank you. Good evening. The first piece the wind ensemble just performed is Flourish by Wind Band by Ralph Vaughan Williams. This piece was originally composed as an overture to the pagan, music, and the people, and it was first performed in the Royal Albert Hall, London on April 1st, 1939. It has since become a standard in band literature.
Together many carols originally composed by Gustav Holst. The featured carols are In the Bleak Midwinter, Lullaby My Liking, and the excerpts from Christmas Day including Good Christmas Men, Rejoice, God Rest You Merry Gentlemen, Come Ye Lofty, Come Ye Lowly, and The First Noel. This piece was one of the more challenging pieces we worked on with many tempo, meter, style, and key changes throughout. We hope you will enjoy hearing the words of Holst through the carols with which many of us are already familiar but may have not known he originally composed.
Thank you.
octave before Christmas, December 17th through 23rd. These antiphons are of ancient origin, dating back to at least the 9th century. The hymn itself, though, is much more recent. It first appeared in the 18th century and is performed often during the Advent season. We hope you enjoy Longfellow's arrangement of the Mannheim Steamroller version of Veni, Veni for Man.
Thank you. Sleigh ride. Thank you for coming.